I think the most important is to make the decision that you want to be a full-time artist. Don't have a job in the day and then try to be a DJ in the evening. Quit the job, go for it. And at least take 1 year or 2 years for yourself. Go for it and all or nothing.